minor injuries.
From our crew in Ciudad Juarez, Chihuahua State Police say a migrant woman in her 20s died after getting lost in the desert. They say her body was found yesterday in a desert area not too far from the border with Santa Teresa. Officials tell us state police were called out to the area by a group of migrants who told them they hadn't seen the woman for a while. Chihuahua State Police say they are waiting for relatives to identify her.